Hello. First time you have to go in new browser, remove background image, and you have to select this and click here, remove background, and then this features will become, and then you have to upload your image, which image background you have to change. Just upload. I uploaded these images, and that's changed my image. And you can also edit the background here in software, or if you don't change any background, just white, then you can download directly. And if you want to change, this is my first, and whenever I upload that pages, it's original pages, I want to change this background, and that's a remove background. And also you can set different kinds of background from here. You can choose different kinds of background. You are watching there is a lots of background you can choose from. This here is already changes, or you can select these, or you can select these here, you can select these. There are lots of background you can take from here. This is very simple and easy. In a minute you can change your background. Any kind of some background you can change this here, and also you can take here. So no need your software, any other software. This is very simple and easy. If you want to black and white, that time you can choose this, or you can choose that this background. Also you can choose there is a different kinds of background. So by this way you can change. There is a other blue background, you can change this. Also here you can like this. Here it's a blue background, and that's background here. So if you change this mode, so you can take here also, you can take this normal mode, you can change, there will be normal. Okay, here there are different kinds of background you can change by this. So this is very easy, and this is very simple by editing your background. Here you can, by this way you can change your background. So here I take this and I download this background with my images. Okay, I download here, just click here, or here you can download. Okay, so I can change download here. So download images already downloaded. So in filter here is my background. I copy this in my pages desktop. Here is the background. So this is the background, and after remove the background here, this is the original images, and after change the background, that's the final. Thank you very much.